and there's a 5-second delay before it'll accept a new command. So if you get a little anxious and you keep transmitting to it, it won't respond to that. And of course, all of this stuff is just prototype software to demonstrate a concept. It's really up to you guys and your students to adjust the software to meet the mission needs that you have. So it's very simple programming in there, easily adjusted and changed to accomplish your task.
That's pretty slick. That's pretty slick.
Please stop.
Did it stop?
No.
No,
I was trying to find Deborah.
I think he was sending it to 400 centimeters or something.
There you go.
Oh, okay.
You want to send it back?